If, after a continuous suture, you are left with a loop and a single strand, then an Aberdeen knot may be applied. In this, the small loop is positioned to allow the other string to be pulled through and drawn to one side, almost in the seesaw manner as you see here. It is important to release the long thread as it is pulled through. After 6 or 7 throws, the long thread may be pulled entirely through the loop, drawn tight, and then cut.